Yeah. You look good.
Thank you.
You look happy.
I am happy.
Are you nervous?
Maybe.
You look a little nervous. Do I make you nervous? I do that to women, I guess. I guess I have that sort of, like a stalker or a killer or something. Congratulations on your nomination. That's very exciting.
Thank you.
So where does one hear this? Are you at home? Are you waiting for the phone to ring? How does this work? You...
No, I forgot.
Yeah.
That it was going to happen, so... People kept coming up to me that morning. I was on set in Mexico. I was shooting a film.
Okay.
And people kept saying, are you okay? Are you all right? What's going on? Are you? And I thought I thought I screwed up the morning before shooting. I thought I did something really wrong and they were going to fire
me. You? Come on.
And they kept saying, so then the trailer was, not the trailer, there's about 10 people outside. Yeah. Just, you know.
Well, that's
smiling,
really cool.
Smiling as if I didn't, you know, and suddenly I thought they're either going to fire me or I'm, you know, nominated, so. Yeah.
Well, that's
great. So it was a welcome surprise.
Now, what do you do now? Do you like designers? Did they just send? Oh, I like your dark hair, by the way. That looks very cool.
Thank you.
I like it. It's because it was light last time, right?
Yes, it was.
Well, it looks very pretty.
This is so bizarre. You have no idea what it feels like to be up here.
What is bizarre about you? Look like you're frightened of me. You look like I'm a stalker.
It's just really strange to suddenly be like in the car driving and suddenly you're just here.
Now, why? Why is strange? I do it every day.
Well, you're strange.
Well, thank you very much. Thank you. See, I am strange. Am I strange? Am I strange?
Absolutely.
Why? What makes me strange?
What?
I have a giant head? What is it? What, I'm strange? Do you like shopping?
No, I'm a terrible shopper.
Yeah.
Before the Golden Globes, I had about 10 minutes, and I had no jewelry, no dress, no nothing, and I was about to go in my robe, and they pulled me back inside and put a dress on me, but no, I can't. I don't know what I'm wearing. I have no idea.
Now, do all these, and they come up to you and they throw, I mean, like designers, because you're beautiful and you have a great figure. I mean, did they just throw clothes in front of you and you just pick? Is that how it works? That must be very
cool. I hope so. That's what I'm counting on.
Now, how many days before will you actually start to look for something?
I don't know. I'm going to be working, so I really probably the day before.
Are you all right?
I don't know. I'm really bad at that stuff. I should have been a man.
I'm sure they can work something out. Science is. Well, let me ask you about something. Now, when you go to the Oscars and you walk down that dopey red carpet thing and you talk to all them, is that more nerve-wracking than this?
I'm getting comfortable now.
Are you getting comfortable?
No.
Like, have you talked to Joan Rivers? Have you done that thing?
I don't like to talk to her.
Oh, you don't want to talk to her? Why? Did she trash you the last time?
Not to my face.
Oh.
No, I don't know. I'm
Did you hear something?
I wish I did. I had a reason to deal with the situation.
Oh, yeah? Would you have gone back and, like, decked her?
I figure if she ever says anything about my brother, yeah, I'm going to have it out with her.
Oh, is that right? Yeah.
Absolutely.
But she never said anything to you.
She hasn't given me a good enough excuse. No, to some people. It stops you from just being bold and creative when you've got somebody being critical. So
yeah.
It's not really... I mean, I'm sure she's a cool person. She's just doing her thing, but...
Yeah.
It's just not okay.
Now, when you won... when you won the Golden Globe, didn't you... was it for Gia, I think? Was that when you jumped in the pool?
Yes.
All right, now you'd have to do something...
No, but I tried to jump in the pool this year at the Golden Globes, and they had security.
What?
And they blocked off all the pools and the fountains. I don't know, but apparently, I don't know. They expected me to jump in, so I got to figure out a back way this time. Yeah.
If you win this time, will you jump in the pool? That could be.
Well, don't say it, though.
No,
I'll can't. Do something.
Maybe streak in the pool.
Well, I was thinking if I had a dress that had a breakaway thing, I could accidentally streak.
We can work something out. We can make that. We have people. Every dress is a breakaway dress.
Yeah, true.
Please.
This one, yeah.
Now, let me ask you about your character now in Girl Interrupted. Now, this is a true story, right?
Yes,
it's
a true story.
And you play?
I play Lisa.
Lisa.
Who's a sociopath. And I learned something, actually, that I'd like to share, and I'd like to say something. We were under the impression for some... We were all told different things about our characters, and I was told Lisa was dead. And I got a fax recently that Lisa's alive. And
wow, the real person, okay.
Yeah, so if you're out there, please find me.
Okay. Well, it's a fascinating character. I mean, you did a great job. This almost seemed Do you identify with this character?
Yes, I do. Very
I mean,
much.
I see a little bit of you in this character. I don't mean in a bad way, but if I mean, but you just. I mean,
I'm hoping there's a little bit of everybody in this character. Yeah.
Because the character is very impulsive and very honest, and you're very honest. You speak what you say.
I do. Yeah. But I think she was beautifully honest. I thought she was so impulsive and so open and so bold, and and I found that there are a lot of people out there that identify with her. So, yeah.
Are you as brutally honest in real life as this character is?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah, but I'm not as judgmental of people somehow. And I don't think she was in a bad way. I think she just was. She saw things. She didn't like difference. Change. She had to change things. Make everybody be honest. And I don't mind us all trying to figure out who we are.
Has your honesty ever gotten you in trouble?
Oh yeah.
Yeah, it's almost over. Yeah.
It's about to. Yeah. No. Yeah.
All right.
Cut to commercial.
Well, we have a clip. Let's show people what we're talking about.
Okay.
Girl Intro takes place in about 1969, right?
Yeah.
Let's take a look. And this is at the hospital?
Thanks.
Hey, Daze. Let anyone in your room yet, huh? Hey, girls. Hey, sexy. It's good to be home. Hey, Torch.
Hey, Lisa.
You miss me?
Not much.
Get into her room. Better do the strip search.
Was that the Georgia girl?
Come on.
Who is that? Where's Jamie?
I can't deal with this.
Please, don't give me a hug.
Where's Jamie? Where's Jamie?
Lisa.
Who are you?
Her name is Susanna Lisa. She smokes cigarettes.
Why?
Where's
Jamie?
You don't have to. Great job. Now, your dad's giving you an award tomorrow, right?
My dad, yeah.
He's giving you an award. What's the award?
It's for Sure West, and he's going to embarrass me. I know it.
Well,
well,
congratulations.
Thank you.
And you look good. You look happy.
I'm extremely happy.
Well, that's good. Angelina Jolie, be right back right after that.